The answer, according to his son, lies within the walls of the Franklin House.
It would have been easy to bisect the body in its top. In fact,
Steve O'Dell believes his father murdered the dog here, inside a bathroom.
So if you do the bisection here,
Tinker.
The blood drains, yeah, the washer clean.
The layout of the house is such that George O'Dell would have had direct access to the garage without being seen by anyone outside.
At that time, this place was a fortress. There was no houses behind it. It was totally isolated. Let me ask why. Why can we do that? Well, this all relates to Dad's love for surrealism. This isn't thrown. This isn't a dummy. This is a sculpture. This is a creation of art.
Silly girl.